Not sure how many sucked up. Never gonna really use this one, so do I have anything stronger? We can't swipe in, but we'll do. Oh, I like this. Oh, how did I miss that? You were point blank to me. Come on, hook your head. I'm waiting for you. Come on, poke your head. Come on. That's him. Oh no, not one of those again. Him. Not Hunter. Okay, I can get up there and teleport. Where is he? Perfect. I'm gonna kill you for help. Get the Hunter out. This time. So I need ammo. There it is. Okay. Okay, sniper. Because that sniper I picked up isn't better. Guys, this is way tougher than you think. Aim for the head. Oh, shit. Oh no, I dismantled that. Please tell me I didn't. Oh, I dismantled those. Oops. Okay, we need to do this. (Clears throat) Oh, sir. I'll just get in there. No better weapons, nope. Okay. There we go. We're almost there.
Causing me trouble, do you?
Oh my god, you guys. It was not. Oh my god. I don't know how I'm gonna fight this dude. I do. A right hand, buddy, you just. Oh my god.
What the?
He just comes at you like that. It's unfair. He's resistance to it. You can hear. I can't do anything against this dude. What a fucking asshole. Is the game really gonna do me like that? See how this goes. I'm gonna be here all day, guys.
Oh, fuck.
You see how am I? Come on, guys. I'm getting, pretty sure I can do this. Come on. Oh my god, we did it, guys. That is like the toughest thing ever. Did it just kill itself? Like every other thing in this game does?
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
Guys, do you see what the hell I just got? What the fuck is this?
I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
Ready whenever you are.
Interesting friend you made. How'd that happen?
Fate, perhaps. I stumbled upon August while exploring the forest. Lost and alone. It were eyes that could see my soul. August ran at first, but got cornered by a beast. I was there as a savior. As if preordained. August wasn't so afraid of me after that.
Are there others?
August is the only one I've seen. We taught each other the little we could of language. But Skurlock didn't take long to find us.
I gotta know. August is he or a she?
myself. August is sorry for not helping. I tried to...
I'm sensing some, tension between you and Channa.
Well, how fucking perceptive. You get visions like the fortune teller? Just what we need. More freaks for the freak show. Look. I was born and raised in Trench Town. Fought my way up every rung of the ladder. And that bitch, half what she sees is bullshit. But still, Corrigan gets a hard-on for magic mutants, and so he sends me after her. It's bullshit. All I wanted was to be strong. And now... it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. But at least it's something. Channa's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe. Whether you like it or not. You reach the end. It's not from anybody carrying you.
Damn, that was like an emotional part of the game.